Prince Harry and Meghan Markle announce their next official appearance together. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are often running into the new year. The newly engaged couple, who rang in the holidays with the rest of the royal family on the Queen's Sandringham estate, have already scheduled their next official appearance together at a radio station in a gritty area of South London on Tuesday, January 9. They will visit Represent 107.3 FM in Brixton to see how the station is positively influencing young people through training in radio and broadcasting, and to learn more about their model of using music, radio and media for social impact. The appearance will be the second major public royal duty for Meghan, 36, who is gradually getting to know what life will be like once she is officially a working member of the royal family alongside Harry. During the visit to the studios at Pop Brixton, Harry and Meghan will also meet some of the presenters, content producers and staff, hear more about their training programs and meet some of the current and former volunteers who have benefited from the training. The radio station's training program was established in nearby Peckham in 2008, in response to an alarming rise in knife crime, to help young people develop and socialize through radio. Since then, it has had success in nurturing music talent, training hundreds of young people every year in media and employment skills. More than 4,000 young people have been through the Represent program, and there are another 3,000 on the waiting list. Harry's office at Kensington Palace says, throughout training, Represent offers personalized support to enable young people to fulfill their potential and to progress to further education and employment opportunities, the statement adds. It also offers programs supporting young people with specific issues like mental health challenges, having recently launched a regional mental health program with a network of schools. The visit comes a little over a month since Meghan first stepped out on official duty with Harry, when they visited Nottingham for a day. Since then, they have enjoyed a Christmas vacation on Queen Elizabeth's Sandringham estate in Norfolk, and they are believed to have been in France for the New Year celebrations.